firefighter for the Forest Service, I had a senior crew member named Johnny. Johnny had calves like meat bombs and a beard of steel wool. He loved being a hotshot more than Poe loved his 13-year-old cousin. We would be up for like 30 hours straight working on a fire, and he would still be like, "Yeah, motherfuckers, you gotta dig!" He was the Bond Scott of our crew. Johnny drank like he worked. Hard. Once we got kicked out of 3 bars before nightfall, and the last one was because Johnny puked on the foosball table. Another time, drunk Johnny casually tells this college girl, "Hey, you have tits like fruit. Fruit I'd like to fuck." She wasn't flattered by his flattery and told her extremely large frat boy boyfriend, who started lecturing Johnny on the etiquette you should show a lady. Johnny very politely listened to this guy's lecture. Oh, you don't say. As he's doing this, he's pulling out his dick at the same time. But the guy doesn't notice because he's so involved in his lecture, he even starts pressing his finger into Johnny's chest. But Johnny lets it slide because now he's pissing on the guy's leg. We see this, we're laughing hysterically. The bouncer sees this. He is so amazed that he doesn't even kick Johnny out of the bar. That was somebody I used to know. Johnny.